TFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials down 554. NASDAQ is off 227. S&P's down 64. Yeah, that's a percentage drop in the NASDAQ of 2.8%, 2.3% in the S&P 500, and 2% in the Dow Industrials. Gold contract. Gold contract's up $12.90, trading at $1,300. Now, gold, wide price spread, accelerated volume, broke its downtrend, 1365 is coming at you. Silver, different ballgame. Not catching a bid. We're at $14.79. It rejected lower price at $14.66. Silver needs a bid, though, because we have divergence. It's very unusual that when you see one metal moving, meaning gold and not silver, or vice versa. Bottom line, needs a bid. Oil. Oil contract down 64 cents, trading $61.02 a barrel. Oil wants to have 58 bucks. It's building cars to get down to that $58 level. Notes and bonds, higher price, lower yield. You get the 10-year note up 14 ticks, 124.13. 30-year bond up 26 at 149.15. The 10-year right now, folks, you're yielding 2.4. It looks like 2.01 is on the agenda. Actually, 2.403. And King Dollar, what do you have with King Dollar? King Dollar is flat out here, was lower with volume. Bottom line, to be right back downtown. We hit 96.810 today. You've done 16,000 contracts. You did reject lower price down at that level. But when you get to lower price and you have volume behind the move, most times you're going to be right back downtown. If we take a look at the indices in general, you have lower price, you have volume behind the move. Bottom line, this market wants lower price. So the SPY right now is doing 86 million. We had done 112 on Friday. This thing was going to do at least 112. We take a look at the NDX 100. That's what's getting absolutely smoked out here. That's already done 45 million shares. That'll come in somewhere around 60. You're trading 179.67 and 176 looks like it's game. If we take this and we pull it back a little bit further, you're going to see that bottom line, we're way inside the breakout area of this 187. Right now you're at 179, and that does put game on for down to that old December 24th swing area, because it looks to me like you'll get one big consolidation, and it is a monster. Stay right there, folks. We're going to be coming back with some numbers after the close. Dow down 555, NASDAQ off 227, S&P's off 65. Come right back.